Hi, this is Rob. We're going to solve radicals on the TI-84 plus CE graphing calculator. Let's get started. First, press this mode button here. This screen pops up. I just want to show you the current settings I have on my calculator. The items in black are the current settings. You can change the settings by using the arrow keys and the enter button. Get out of this screen by pressing the clear button. Okay, the first radical is the negative square root of 49. Press the negative sign here. Do not press the minus sign. Next, press the second key. Next, press the x squared key. The square root symbol appears with a dotted box under the square root. Enter the 49. This right arrow symbol also appears. Press the right arrow key to exit out of the radical symbol. Now we're ready to solve the square root. Press the enter button. And there's the answer, -7. Press the clear button. This problem is the cube root of a -512. To do cube roots, press the math key. This window pops up. Go down to number 4 and press the enter button. This window pops up. Enter a -512. Make sure to use the negative sign here and not the minus sign. Click the right arrow button to get that blinking arrow under the radical sign out of there. Now press the enter key to solve this cube root. And there's the answer, -8. Press the clear button for our next problem. In this problem, we take the fifth root of 32. Press the math button. This window appears. Go down to number 5 and press the enter key. This window appears. Enter a 5. Now press the right arrow key to move the cursor into the radical sign. Now enter 32 and press the right arrow key. Press the enter key to get the answer. And there is the answer, 2. Okay, the next problem is the square root of a -36. Press the second button, then this x squared button, which is also the square root button. You know the drill. Enter a -36 and press the enter key. And we get an error message. Because this type of radical involves imaginary numbers. Imaginary numbers is an advanced topic in algebra. If you're going to work with imaginary numbers, you need to change the mode settings in the calculator. Press the clear button to escape this error message. Press the mode key here. This screen appears. Go down here and highlight this A plus BI. Use the arrow keys to go down and to the right. Highlight it in black and then press the enter key. Now we're ready to go back to the problem. Press the clear key. You can see here that the mode has changed from real numbers to imaginary numbers. Re-enter the square root of -36. Now press the enter key to solve the problem. And there is the answer, a 6i. Okay, that is it. That is how to work with radicals on the TI-84 plus CE graphing calculator. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and please subscribe to this channel.